I am up for this challenge, and this is week one of becoming Mrs. Betterhalf. So today, I will be memorizing Philippians chapter 2, verses 1 and 2. Therefore, if you have any encouragement from being united with Christ, if any comfort from His love, if any common sharing with the Holy Spirit, if any tenderness and compassion, then make my joy complete by being like-minded, having the same one love, being one in spirit, and of one mind. So I challenge you to do the same, and please don't forget #becomingMrsBetterHalf. Thank you.